Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Mac. In this tutorial, we will explore some of CorelDRAW's page layout functionality as well as some of its typographic controls. For Adobe users, this is a combination of both Illustrator functionality as well as InDesign. Let's start our exploration by having a quick walkthrough through the document. You can see it's a four-page document. And what we'd like to do is we'd like to add page numbering over here. Working off the master page, I'll head to Layout and Page Number Settings. You have different types of controls. We're going to leave it at Arabic numerals, and then we'll head back there and choose Insert Page Number on Active Page. You'll see, like InDesign, we have master pages, and it's put in a placeholder. Let's go ahead and make some typographic changes. We'll move it into place, change the font size, and then, of course, change the color as well. And you'll see that that has rippled through the entire document. Now, we're not entirely happy with the font yet, so what I'll do next is head over to my property bar at the top of the screen, and we're going to go ahead and make a font change. I'll choose Antique Olive Black. Remember, we filtered for sans serif. Next, let's choose the headline and make it a title case because we'd like to make use of a decorative font. And this is where we're going to head over to Corel Font Manager, and you'll see that I've got a favorite collection that I've created called MJ. I've asked Corel to show me just script fonts from my Corel Font Library, and I'll go ahead and put a couple of those that I like into my collection. Fonts that are yellow are not installed, and those that are green are. Let's head back to the document and see how all of this comes together. Let's start by clearing all of our previous filters. Next, what we'll go ahead and do is target the MJ subset. And there you can see, in real time, we can work with fonts that are not even installed on our computer. Corel Font Manager offers you unrestricted access to your fonts and working with fonts that are not even installed on your computer. Remember that this flexible workflow is unique to Corel Font Manager and unavailable in competitor products like Adobe's Typekit.